dude down on the floor. Well, yeah, I'm satisfied with that. I want the health mod. The one that lets me heal. Using Bio-E. Drop in on him right there, wouldn't it? This guy was actually pretty good from up here. See if I have decent skill points enough to upgrade my rifle. Damn it, I do not. I do not. Oh. Here's what we do. Shit! Stupid bastard. Let him go nuts. Let me shoot him. Or not. That's how you shoot him. Save on that guy too. Know nothing. My power is infinite. Where the hell? I like that. Now suddenly I'm the bird in the post. Now I think it's free that we can roam down there. Get down. Go. Get down. Security room Alpha. Anybody else down here? Shit that was up here. The ammo crate. Jump. Yeah, I need something to increase my jump. In order to get that, I don't even know if it exists. Or if there's a tiny crate from the ground. I could blow that thing up. that thing takes up 8 slots or only 4. Got it. Let's try it. Okay. No. No! Stupid mouse. Quit. Sensitivity is just, like, awful. I don't think this will work, but we'll try it anyway. Nope, and I died. That was such a waste. In any case, I'm not hanging around with this thing. Check my notes. Remember where, probably just have to go down that area and look for the, crate that I'm supposed to look for. Back in there, I don't care about that. Proceed. I don't know how you would have gotten by that without the hacking. It's an elevator, which I'm assuming doesn't go down. No.
This is the terminal at LaGuardia owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
Close enough. Alright, well, I think this is actually a good time to cut. So what I'm going to do is, I saw a security bot over there. And I'm going to go back and get that law. And then I'm going to take it out. So when we come back, I'll be in the same spot with that law in my inventory. So I'll see you guys later.